You know what? He said this in Galatians chapter 2 and verse number 20. And I know this to be true, amen. And if you don't know this to be true, it might be because you're not saved. He said, I am crucified with Christ, nevertheless I live, yet not I, but Christ liveth in me.
Amen.
Amen. You know that he liveth in me this morning. Amen. Is he alive in your soul? Amen. Now, he said this, Brother Brad, and the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by the faith of the Son of God who loved me and gave himself for me. He said in Romans 8:16, the Spirit itself bear witness with our spirit, amen, that we are the children of God. Amen. Every now and then the Spirit of God will bear witness with me, amen, that I belong to him. If that never happens, amen, you don't belong to him. Amen. Thank God, amen, for that bearing witness of the Spirit of God.